just got on Rosie. I loped her around a little bit. And I'm going to try to work at this end of the pen where you can get a decent idea maybe of what she's being like. Making her stop and back at the barrels. I want her to think back every time she stops. She's starting to come back really good without me having to pull on her. Try to do a couple of stops where you might can see it. she's thinking more about go than stop. But really, I'm really happy with how she's doing. Let me see if I can't get her thinking more about stop. I mean to think more about stop than go is that she's always going to go. This horse is bred to run and she's always going to go fast. But I want her to always be thinking in the back of her mind, at some point she's going to have to shut it down and suck back. Because everybody knows a barrel horse with too much go and not enough rate is not really going to be that successful. And I think she's going to be awesome. So that's why we're working at this foundation of stop means back up and get your butt moving back a little bit. Try a few more of those. anyhow, that's how she's coming so far. Been riding her for 3 weeks now.